Let's say it again. All right. Do not make my life better. All right. You're making your dumber life better than you think. What the hell you mean I'm making my life worse, sir? You said, bro, you'll make your life worse, sir. What if it's not worse, sir? Hey, don't talk shit to me, but I ain't do nothing to you, you little perk. Little jerk off. And FYI, you're a dumbass because you keep shut the hell up, you goddamn person. Then what are you supposed to be? A jackass. Ha ha. Jackass. All right. Listen, you're supposed to be a god mother jackass. Listen, stop. So you gonna do something about it? Yeah. All right. Bet. Wait till tonight so we can both destroy each other. Jackson, I'm fine, man. I don't want to do any baloney to you. All right. All right. Well done, man. Well done. All right. Stop. No, shut up.
This is Jesse Mock, an ex-motorcycle cop injured in the line of duty. Now a police troubleshooter. He's been recruited for a top-secret government mission to ride Street Hawk, an all-terrain attack motorcycle designed to fight urban crime, capable of incredible speeds up to 300 miles an hour and immense firepower. Only one man, federally...
knows how to fight crime.
...knows Jesse Mock's true identity. The man, the machine, Street Hawk.
What you want. Alright, listen, had enough of your baloney, man. Stop! No! Why were you driving a honky ass truck anyway? Just for your attention. Alright, man, stop! You, stop fighting! Who started it? Not me. You're driving a bigger truck than you think, dude. An older 80s truck that doesn't even run. Like a Kenworth, okay? Barely nothing. Alright, am I creepy to you? No. But you're driving us nuts. Yeah, man, you're driving all of us nuts. All right. I'm sorry about that. It's okay. I'm not sorry about that. Prick. You called this sergeant a prick, bro. You can't do that to us, man. This is why I got you. $9. Stop, bro. You're getting on my nerves. I said 8 million times. One more, I'm telling the sergeant. All right. One more, I'm telling the sergeant what happened. What you did to Frank. Frank's not even here. Yeah, I am. Frank, you need to tell him about what happened. All right. Look, bro, I'm not telling about what happened. If you don't, then sergeant's going to find out that we both did it, and he's going to sue us. Okay. Calm down. No, I'm not going to calm down. He's about to sue us. All right. Alright, he's not gonna sue us. Thank you. Vinzo, so, he's gonna sue both of y'all. Ha 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 ha. Shut the hell up. Come on. Din 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 din. Code 17, we got a report of a person with a truck, and we need that contact immediately. Code 14, can you read? Beep. Yes, code 14, we can read. Thanks, you're welcome. Beep. There we go. Come on. Hope there's not a lot of traffic on the way. They have the destruction one thing. Beep! Here we go. You sure there's a lot of traffic on the way? Yeah, Franklin. Frank, look at me, man. There's a lot of traffic on the freaking way. Listen, you don't have to get you don't have to be mad at me, but you're gonna have to be mad at me about a person chasing us. Wait, what? Yeah. Wait. Shoot that person! I have a do it, Frank! You don't have the right time, he's gonna kill us! Or now even worse, sir. I'm coming to get you, dumbass! Oh! There's a guy in front of us! There's a guy in front of us! We're gonna kill ourselves, don't worry! It's gonna be okay! You sure it's gonna be okay? Yeah, right! What if the man actually killed us? Right! Come on. Go out there, two people. All right, try me.
I'm a federal officer. What did you do to my wheel?
Listen, I have to take over the wheel. Please, may I take over the wheel? Yes, go get your car. Remind me to bro, and remind me to go into the gate. All right. Is that your car? No. So that's not your car. No. You're driving worse than my parents, bro. You're driving worse, man. I know. You know. So you don't know. You may have to do this for a run. They might get my car. You sure? Yes. I'm dead ass sure. All right. Make sure nothing happens. Nothing else happens. What if something else happens? All right, come on. Really, what if something else happens? All right, come on. Ding, 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 ding. Listen, you already done. You already failed. What the hell do you mean you already failed? You don't even know how to drive a car, so what the hell? Dude, I had enough of your baloney. Well, I had enough of your baloney driving your stupid car in the street, and that stupid car of yours is not even yours. It's someone else's car, you freak. All right, listen, calm down. You don't tell me to calm down. I'm a cop, and you're not. And you're being suicidal. Okay, fine. Well done, bro. Thanks. You're welcome. Now you gotta tell Frank about what the hell you said. All right, I'm telling Frank about what you said. Go ahead. All right, and you'll see you'll get fired. Din, 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 din. Don't know what the hell is going on. I don't know neither. We haven't chased any cops, and there's a deer. Be careful. I know what I'm doing. Look, man, I know what I'm doing.
I met this girl last night. She was like, ah. Kind of surprised. Whatever.
It may have to do something in my favor. It may have to do something about it. Like what? I don't know. Call. Beep, 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 beep. And don't say anything while I'm on the phone. Or else I'm telling Frank. All right. Yeah, and the damn phone doesn't even work. Oh, my God. What? It's not me. You're the one who did it. Your phone doesn't work. Well done, man. Your phone cannot be accessed due to your Wi-Fi connection. Well done, dumbass. All right. Now we gotta try another payphone. You ruined that wasn't you? No, man, it was you. Probably kicked the freaking thing over. All right. Listen, man, let's not talk about it. Shut the hell up. And I have to get my truck now. All right. You don't tell a cop what to do, you dumb son of a bitch. You may as well look even worse, sir. All right. Come on. Come on. Ding, 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 ding. Come on. I'm ready when you are. All right. Don't make my life more worse, sir. All right. Or else I'll tell Franklin. All right. Frank, yes. Where are we supposed to go? Over to his place. I don't know. Oh, actually, up in the forest. Okay. So there we go. All right, bro. Listen, don't make me want to crash. You're making yourself want to crash with a Toyota, bro.
Help! You piece of shit.
Dorn. Dude, you got my 4x4 truck stuck, man. Now we have to tell Frank. Listen. You're okay. All right. Be quiet for the whole ride, please. Not bad of you, but be quiet for the whole ride. All right. Look out! I know! No! Seriously, look out! Oh no. Oh no! Well done! You killed your vehicle! Now what we're about to do? Kill ourselves! What else are we gonna do? Alright. Alright, well done, you son of a... You killed your car! Now what? Kill ourselves? Yeah! You're gonna tell us so I can tell Frank on you and us? No! Absolutely not, bro! You failed, you son of a... All right. Ding, 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 ding. All right, we have to find code 17 for this bulk truck. Wait, where? I don't know. You blew up my truck, man. Now that was my good old Corinne truck. And that was blown over. What do you mean, man? The truck only is an 88. It's actually a 1977. Or 78. Oh. My parents gave me that as a gift. You ruined everything. There's an airplane. Help! Help us! We're in the forest! We're being kidnapped by chipmunks! Stop! No luck. I may have to make myself a car. Like what? You heard of this? Buster Guyver? No. Bat Guyver? What the hell is that? TV series from 1986? Okay. You don't even know how to make your own car. So you don't even know how to make your own car. No, never, no. You never know how to make your own car in public? No. I miss being a predator just looking for a treasure, okay. All right, you can. All right, thanks. Dude, somebody's attacking you! Don't worry, I got the gun. Got him. And now we have a lot of traffic on the road. What the hell you mean a lot of traffic on the road? Excuse me, bro, we need a truck. Shut the hell up, we need a truck. We have to get the hell out of here. What do you mean? We have to get the hell out of here. Good job, man. Thanks. But please don't steal a truck. Okay, don't care. Come on. Ding, 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 ding. Listen, I need you guys to do me a favor. What? We have to destroy this man's life? What do you mean? You have to go over there and destroy this man's life. Over something? What were we supposed to do? What happened? My truck blew over, man, because he wants to blow up my stuff. And my baloney. Yeah. You destroyed his truck. Yes. You destroyed his truck. Yes. Why did you destroy this truck? I don't know. Why the hell would you destroy his freaking truck? I'm sorry, man. So he destroyed your truck. Yes. What the hell happened? So what the hell happened? Nothing. You don't even know what the hell happened to your truck. I don't know. Should I fire him? Yes. All right, you're fired. No, I lost my job. No, not you, him, next to you. Oh. Next to you. They have to get inside of the place. Like where? I don't know when. Come on. Think there might be a problem with there up there? Yes. Los Santos Community Department. Okay. Here we go. Honestly, do you see this person? No. Anywhere? No. You know how to flip a truck? Yes. Hey guys, what? What? You're under arrest. No, stop. Listen, you're under arrest. And I'm gonna say it again. You're under arrest. Anything you say will be lead or you'll be lead in the court of law. You're under arrest. Good job. Thanks. Nailed it. Good job, Nelson. Thanks, bro. Oh, no. Put his truck in there? Yes. Listen, let's put his truck in there and see what's going on. I don't know what the hell is going to happen next, bro. Okay, maybe not. Come on. All right. We might have to get up there. Yes. Here we go. There we go. His truck is in there. Damn it, my 1986 truck. Whoever did this, I don't know. There's still water. Yeah, you guys are a bunch of pricks. Where is she? I don't know. Where the hell is she? I don't know. Where the hell is she? I don't know. You don't even know where the hell she went. Do me a favor. What? We'll drown him in. Or, Maybe I might. I'll tell you where the girl is. But, please don't put your hands on me. Please don't put your hands on me. Not if I did. Frank, you did it! Will you guys need help? Yes. All right, don't worry. Where's your bike? Where the hell is your bike? The bike is with me right now. All right. If you guys need any help, I got him. What the hell? Hey. I got him. Good job. I got it. Come on. Come on. Oh. You want to bump it into somebody else's place? Yes. Maybe I had one opinion. Like what? Dale and them will never come back. Frank, thank you for saving us, but please don't kill us. I'm not going to kill you. I'm your friends. Come on. We might have to find a way to get a car. Listen, we're going to get the hell out of here as soon as possible. Where's your bike? Ronald took over it. God damn it. Hurry. Hurry! Duck down! Alright, listen! Calm down! Duck down! Maybe I am wrong. You're damn wrong! You're under arrest! Anything you say or will be pleased in the court of law. You're under arrest. Good job. Is this your? You sure about this? Listen, I know how to steal a car. I'm not a stealer, but I know how to steal a car. You sure? Yes. Yeah, I'm ready when you are. All right, let's go. I may have to find a way to get inside of the gate. Ready? Yes. Go! You know how to stay in a intruder. Wait in a car? Yes. Frank, please don't tell me you know how to steal a car. Listen, guys, I know how to steal a kidnapper out of one thing. Is this your car? No, we're stealing a car. It's only for one thing. You knocked yourself out. Listen, man. It's okay. I know how to steal a car. I'm not a dumb person. I'm a kidnapper. I thought you were a cop. I am a cop. We might have to enter the gate. Don't worry. I know how to get inside of the gate. Come on. Listen, I see a guy with a blue car and he's coming around the... Oh my. Oh, heaven, Lord! He's coming! No! Shit! What? I know how to... Oh no. Destroy it! Oh, I got it! Oh! Put a grenade on it! Don't worry! I don't want to destroy it! Right there! Oh! Got it! Good job, Frank! Where is he at? Right there! I know what you're up to, bro. Whatever your last name is. Ha, you can't even shoot me. Ha, you're gonna get dumb. Got him. You got him? Yes. Give me your gun. Give me everything you got. All right. Now, give your stuff to me. You're under arrest. Anything you say, I will be pleased. In the court of law, you're under arrest. I gave up. I'm done. Good job. License 2? Yes, license 2 as well. You alright, Blake? Yes, I'm fine, man. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Right away. That's him with the car! That's him with the car again! Here we go. Ready, yeah. Deep.
Hey, I don't get it.
Come and get me. Shut up. Did it. Good job, man. Thanks, Frank. Good job, Frank. Thanks. And I nailed for a guy like Matt, like me. Come on. Vamanos. Let's go. Vamanos! Let's go. I'm ready. Din, 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 din. Well done. Thank you so much. You're welcome. And remember, yes, right away. Frank, what's up? Well done today. Thanks, bro. And next week, and I'll be better. Listen, man, don't change the subject. Show them what you got. Okay. Remember, you know you're better than you are. Thanks. You're welcome. You're better than you are. Thanks. You're welcome. And if you have any problems, you let me know right away. All right. Have a good day, bro. You too. Bye, bro. Have fun. Team. Guys, for watching this Friday night episode of Street Rider. If you guys want more, please tune in every Friday night at 8. Well, every Friday night at 9. No, wait. Every Friday night at 8 on Sanabia LC. And tune in for Sanabia LC weekdays 12 to 1. And weekdays 12 to 1 on Sanabia LC. Weekdays 1 to 2 on Sanabia TV. And weekdays 7 to 8 on Sanabia on the Sanabia Network. And guys, don't forget to subscribe for more If you guys want more shows, email us at local@sanabialcconnecticutnewyork.com. Remember, SanabialC is an owned and operated television network licensed to Bridgeport, Connecticut, and also its headquarters in Bridgeport, Connecticut. And remember, YouTubers are not on radio or television, and we will see you guys on tomorrow's episode. We'll see you guys on next Friday's episode of Street Rider. Hope you guys have a great day. Hope you guys have a great night, and we'll see you guys on next Friday for Street Rider. And we'll see you guys on Sanabia DLC tomorrow at 3 a.m. Sanabia DLC Live tomorrow at 3 a.m. on Sanabia DLC. Have a great night, guys.